Hi, I'm Dr. Anantharaman R, consultant endocrinologist at Magna Clinic for Obesity, Diabetes and Endocrinology at BTM Second Stage, Bangalore. Many people want to know what is the cause for chest pain when the ECG is normal, especially if there is breathlessness and also left arm pain. And ECG is normal. There are several causes for chest pain apart from a heart attack. One of them is actually pulmonary embolism, dissection of aorta, but all these are serious issues which may not get diagnosed using a ECG. So, but whenever these symptoms present themselves, you need to actually find out the cause for it actually. And you also need to visit an emergency room if you find that it's a sudden onset. If this kind of symptom is coming repeatedly, one common cause for this could actually be an anxiety disorder or a generalized anxiety disorder with panic attacks, what we say. So it's a psychiatric illness, but that also requires treatment actually. So it is better to seek medical help when you have such instances of symptoms, and you need to be examined thoroughly to find out actually. And valvular heart disease also can present like this with palpitations, chest pain, dizziness, etc. So these symptoms are cardiac in nature but may always not mean a heart attack.